Okay, she got me.
Ah, I'm up, I'm up. Oh, hi. I'd ask you how it went, but since you're here again, I guess I know already, huh? Oh well, just come on in.
Cheers.
A pitiful attempt.
Father, what happened to the lounge? The only place for anyone to have a little fun around here, and you seal it shut.
Oh, I had little choice about that boy. You see, after you fled the first time, Cerberus, why, he was very much upset. Utterly tore the place to shreds. It's now under repair. All thanks to you.
You're really blaming me for not minding the dog while I was out and while you all were here.
I lay the blame entirely upon you, yes. Who else? It's fortunate that Cerberus has calmed himself since then. Come to his senses, I should say. May you yet come to yours.
Not everybody knows exactly how to give you pets and live to tell of it, right, boy?
I grew nauseous merely listening to this.
Must have missed Achilles. I'm growing stronger. Now we're talking. Skelly? For you, mate. Thought you might get a kick out of this.
For me, pal? Awful nice of you, just awful nice, but guess what? I got this for you. Tit for tat, you understand? A deal's a deal.
Cheers, mate.
Hitting a wall out there, boyo? Hey, I know the feeling. You just keep at it, though. You're getting tougher, getting smarter. Between the two of those, I'm thinking you'll pull through soon enough here.
Appreciate it, Skelly.
The courtyard of the House of Hades is kept neat and orderly, in contrast to the terrifying sprawl that lies beyond.
It's not that orderly, really. Open up. Varatha, the Eternal Spear, join my pursuit.
Oh, yeah!
Got something new to try. Might help. Again. Just the edge I need. Modified. That was for last time. Who's next? I can use this to unlock a weapon.
What's going through your head? I mean, I know you hear me and the others, but it's so damn dark down there, I can't hear you at all.
Cheers, mate. It's got to be. Then, in the name of Hades, Olympus may accept this message.
Hoy there, little Hades. You recognize your uncle, do you not? We've a lot of catching up to do, but first things first. You get yourself out of that dour underworld. As for me, I'll see if I can stir things up a bit to cover your advance.
Looks like I caught a big one. The power of the seas should be of help. Must be the fountain chamber I commissioned back at home. Delicious. That's a relief.
A place of calm and respite, whilst perhaps unimaginable in the underworld, occasionally is to be found, in fact.
And not a moment too soon. Gemstones.
Princess. Hey, Princess. Must look like I'm slacking off with the old boulder here, but I was just getting back on my feet. The Fury sisters don't often leave me be. Where'd they go, anyway? And, what are you doing here?
Oh, you know, just out on a little stroll is all. Do me a favor, though. You see the Fury sisters, let them know I was headed down the way I came from, will you?
Oh, I'll let them know, all right. I hear you loud and clear, Your Highness. I'll just go about my business now, and you take care. Say no more.
All right.
So long for now.
More witches? Charon's shop. Hey, Charon. If there happens to be something really horrible awaiting me beyond that door, then give me a sign, won't you? Great. Don't spend it all in one place.
Zag, your uncle's passing through. Not Dad, the other one, I mean. And he just wanted to check in, see how you're doing, so...
Aha! There you are, my little nephew. Dionysus is showing you the ropes, or what? You want a real feast, though? You just stick with me. I'll take my blessing. Go.
Oh, anyway, we're here, man, waiting up for you. We know you're gonna make it, I would say, eventually.
Hi, Meg.
What are you doing, Zagreus? The underworld is sealed off. What you're attempting is impossible. You've seen what happens when you go too far.
This place can't stay sealed shut forever, Meg. In the meantime, I thought I'd get some practice in, you know?
I'm not your practice partner, fool.
Did it. The ancient blood. Achilles might know what to do with this.
How did you?
None other than those in the trusted inner circle of Lord Hades are authorized to enter the intricate chambers connecting the vast regions of the underworld. But the prince decides to barge in anyway.
I barge where I please. Never been this far. Cheers. Now we're getting somewhere.
The once verdant plains of Asphodel are now engulfed in scintillating flame, having been flooded by the river Phlegethon, whose hideously superheated contents could bring death swiftly even to those resistant to most heat.
I'm only flame resistant, not flame proof. Burn flingers. Something back home. Off we go. Like a batwing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hey, boss. Found you. Good. Hermes, at your service. Pleasure. You are the talk of Olympus. Normally I wouldn't get mixed up, but for you, I'll be making an exception. Now, come on. We've both got places to be.
Appreciate the lift, Lord Hermes, sir. Now let's go. Wave makers.
Definitely not a thing to do. I mean, are we best mates or not? You think on that while I do this.
Still mates, right, Dionysus? Here comes his wrath.
Thank you.
Not so fast.
Standing there, man, so let's just avoid this type of little shake-up next time, yeah? Finished yet. Bone rakers. Doing business. The power of the gods.
Having traversed the flaming river Phlegethon to gain this vantage point, relentless Zagreus must now confront a foe of unimaginable savagery who lies ahead, awaiting patiently its time. time to strike.
Way to spoil the surprise, old man. Hello?
Oh, great.